Day 2 of the Iron Horse Shootout began with practice to continue learning the best path of travel for speed and to also get warmed up and ready for the two main events of the day, the slow ride and the challenge ride. This slow ride had a few challenges. Strong wind, a big cone border, a downward slope, and two speed bumps right in the way. But when things go right, it can be really neat to watch.
Whatever you want.